show me the symptoms of bicycle face.
Bicycle face?
Mm-hmm. Wow. That's with goggles.
Now, these are wheels.
Oh, I see. Sorry. It's of course bicycle, they're wheels.
What is bicycle face when you get sucked off by your grifter?
Wow. Wow.
I better go.
Yes. No, that's the right answer. That's what I've got written on the card. That's amazing. On my card in this universe, on the other hand... The Literary Digest in 1895 warned women cyclists... No, I'm looking at you. You
I'm are a woman. Woman. I'm a woman. That's okay. Yeah, that you identify me as a woman.
It's going to get worse, I'm afraid. This thing is overexertion, the upright position on the wheel, and the unconscious effort to maintain one's balance produces a wearied and exhausted bicycle face.
And main no symptoms, one will marry you.
Yes. The main symptoms are a hard, clenched jaw and bulging eyes.
Wasn't sure what you were going to stop at.
Quite. As well as being flushed or pale, either of those. Yeah, and wearing a haggard, anxious expression.
That's just the fear of patriarchy. Yeah.
Well, there was so a worry. Some doctors said that cycling would irritate the pelvic organs and stimulate women to disturbing lusts.
If you can't get it at home, you get it on a bike, right,
mate? Yeah.
Get your stimulated pelvic organs.
Well, right? there's a downside, according to a French expert, who said it would ruin the female organs of matrimonial necessity. Now, Carrie, tell me, your organs of matrimonial necessity...
Excuse me? What are you asking me?
I'm just hoping that
Wembley,
they haven't been ruined by bicycling.
Female organs of natural necessity.
You know what? It's funny, because the clitoris, if you know that...
She said it!
I've drawn a rainbow, everyone, it's all right.
Wear Sue Perkins when you need that.
The clitoris is actually a very large
organ. Cariad!
And it's just literally the tip of an iceberg.
When you say literally the tip of an iceberg...
Yeah.
I knew I was looking for it in the wrong place. Yeah.
Artist in New York, and she made like this, obviously not to scale, clitoris, and she got women to ride on it. But it literally, it's huge. It's like there's this bit, and then there's these two other huge bits that are in the body.
So it's just, I was looking behind you.
Yeah.
Just here. Wow.
But
you have two,
bigger.
Don't you? Well, it's one under each arm. Yeah. Have I got this wrong? Alan, help me out.
It's okay. I didn't bring mine with me today. So to say it damages the marital organs is again.
So how much more of it is there then?
Oh my God, guys, do we have to like? Is this the bit where I tell you about explaining it to you? A woman at some point in your life should have explained this to you, but perhaps I've never seen such fear in all your faces.
Do you think people will believe it if I say that my penis is only the tip of the iceberg? It's a lot more under the surface. You haven't seen.